Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Sandra Jones.
And I'm Wynn Scott. It's been another busy week for the crew members aboard the International Space Station.
But we begin this week on a launch pad in Florida. NASA's SpaceX Crew 10 will soon launch from the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Crew 10 includes NASA astronauts Anne McClain and Nicole Ayers, JAXA astronaut Takua Onishi, and Roscosmos cosmonaut Kirill Peskov. The quartet will dock to the forward port of the Harmony module of the space station to begin a long-duration science mission.
While on board the space station, Crew 10 is scheduled to work on more than 200 scientific experiments and technology demonstrations that will benefit people on Earth and pave the way for future long-duration missions to the moon and beyond. They'll conduct flammability tests to inform future spacecraft and facility designs, engage with students worldwide via ham radio using its existing hardware to test a backup lunar navigation solution, and participate in an integrated study to better understand physiological and psychological changes to the human body ahead of future deep space missions. Crew 10 will also welcome a Soyuz spacecraft during their mission, including NASA astronaut Johnny Kim, and say goodbye to NASA astronaut Don Pettit as he returns to Earth. The crew is also slated to see the arrival of multiple cargo spacecrafts, including the SpaceX Dragon, Roscosmos Progress, and Northrop Grumman's Cygnus, and the short-duration Private Axiom Mission 4 crew.
After the arrival of Crew 10 to station, we will look ahead to Crew 9 return operations. After handing over to the new crew, NASA astronauts Nick Hague, Sonny Williams, Butch Wilmore, and Roscosmos cosmonaut Alexander Gorbunov are slated to undock from the Zenith port of the Harmony module with a splashdown off the coast of Florida. Join us on NASA Plus for complete coverage of the return of Crew Dragon Freedom.
Before we go, here's a couple of upcoming events to look for.
On Monday, NASA astronaut and Expedition 72 flight engineer Nicole Ayers will address the Space and Solutions Conference from her new home aboard the space station. That conference will take place in Seville, Spain.
On Wednesday, a series of live interviews will take place with NASA astronaut and Soyuz MS-27 flight engineer Johnny Kim from Star City, Russia. Kim is scheduled to launch to the space station next month.
And join us on Friday morning for the release of the Northrop Grumman Cygnus NG-21 cargo spacecraft from the International Space Station. You can see all of these events and more on NASA Plus.
And for now, that's Space to Ground. Thanks for watching.
As you may have noticed, there's two of us. However, this isn't the first time we've had two hosts. Some of you may recall when we had a guy walk in from the streets. Well, sort of.
Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, your weekly look at what's happening aboard the International Space Station. I'm Josh Byerly.
Hi, Dan Rather.
Josh, why don't you let me take this one?
Okay. I'll just go stand over here.
Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Now, welcome to Space to Ground, your weekly look at what's happening on board the International Space Station. I am not Josh Byerly. Make sure you send us your questions and comments using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week, or at least Josh will. I think I'm done here.